Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to set up lock screen password on ONYX Book. To do this, first we'll need to click on the settings, navigate to lock screen password. Then you'll be able to perform a setup for the password. It needs to have at least 4 digits. So let's do it like that. Then click on OK, and your password is set successfully. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.